Hello, this is Nilanjana Patra, creative designer for Crafty Scrappers. Today I'm going to show you how to make this glittery background and convert this into a beautiful card. So first I'm going to use Jingle Bells Shimmer Paste, which is a silver shimmer paste from Crafty Scrappers. I'm going to use a spatula to evenly spread the shimmer paste on the blue color cardstock. See how beautiful it's coming and very easy to use, hassle-free. Okay, now I'm going to slowly remove the stencil. Look how beautiful the background is. Now I'm going to leave this to dry. It takes around half an hour to 40 minutes for this to get dried. Please make sure you wash your stencil after use. I've already made one beforehand. So now I'm going to show you how to convert this into a card. I have cut this according to the size of my black cardstock. And now I'm going to paste it on it using a score tape. This is called a score tape. And it's very easy to use for your projects so that the hassle of glue is not there. I have heat embossed using a embossing powder, which is white embossing powder from Rangers. This sentiment from Crafty Scrappers stamp set called Together as One. And I've also cut a piece of oval shape silver mirror cardstock using oval dies I had, which I'm going to place on my project. And also cut a smaller piece of the oval die on a black cardstock and heat embossed it using white embossing powder from Ranger. So, and also using 3D foam tape so that it gives a nice 3D look. So now I'm going to place it in the middle of the oval silver cardstock. You see, this is a beautiful card made out of shimmer paste. What a beautiful finish it gives after it is completed. So that's all for now. This is Nilanjana signing off.